And it is now my great honor to introduce the President-elect of the United States of America, Joe Biden.
Hello, my fellow Americans. I pledge to be a president who seeks not to divide, but unify. Who doesn't see red states and blue states, only sees the United States. The African-American community stood up again for me. You've always had my back. And I'll have yours. For all those of you who voted for President Trump, I understand the disappointment tonight. I've lost a couple times myself, but now let's give each other a chance. It's time to put away the harsh rhetoric, lower the temperature, see each other again, listen to each other again. And to make progress, we have to stop treating our opponents as our enemies. They are not our enemies. They are Americans. They are Americans. Folks, our work begins with getting COVID under control. On Monday, I will name a group of leading scientists and experts as transition advisors to help take the Biden-Harris COVID plan and convert it into an action blueprint that will start on January the 20th, 2021. That plan will be built on bedrock science. It will be constructed out of compassion, empathy, and concern. I will spare no effort, none, or any commitment to turn around this pandemic. Folks, we stand at an inflection point. We have an opportunity to defeat despair, to build a nation of prosperity and purpose. We can do it. I know we can. So remember, as my grandpa, our grandpa used to say when I walked out of his home when I was a kid up in Scranton, he said, "Joey, keep the faith." And our grandmother, when she was alive, she yelled, "No, Joey, spread it. Spread the faith. God love you all. May God bless America, and may God protect our troops." Thank you, thank you, thank you.